terrible. It seems to be getting closer. Hank! Hank, where are you?
Why is Sheridan turning red all of a sudden?
Since when is your complexion so ruddy?
You know, for someone who's used to keeping an eye out, you're not very observant, Pierre.
I do not understand.
Well, Sheridan may die like you and Roger want her to, but she won't be alone. We'll all be dead.
Why?
That!
Mon Dieu. We are finis.